If I taught you how to fit a complex accessory to this car, do you think you could remember how to do it tomorrow? How about 5 different accessories? How about 20? That sounds like a lot, doesn't it? And if you were at Toyota, that's the ask. And with over 8 new or updated vehicles being released in 2022 alone, that ask isn't getting any smaller. Fortunately, Toyota doesn't expect their employees to have the memory of an elephant. When it became obvious that not only were there too many processes to remember, but on top of that, there simply aren't enough hours in the day to take employees from their day job and train them in the processes, Toyota realized something needed to change. They sat down and asked the question, what would a world look like where a Toyota employee could fit a new accessory to a vehicle they've never seen before without any training? They worked together with Microsoft to identify the solution, mixed reality. Today, Toyota is using Dynamics 365 guides. I'm on location at the Toyota Logistics Services site in San Antonio, Texas, where a new Toyota Tundra is built every 57 seconds. I'm here with my friend Colby, a team member at Toyota. As Colby approaches the vehicle, guides automatically identifies the car and locks spatial instructions exactly where he needs them. The guide gives Colby real-time step-by-step guidance on how to fit a lockable storage box to the bed of the pickup. This is a massive improvement on a paper manual. The guidance is really intentional. For example, video with sound effects helps people activate their senses by knowing what good sounds like. Or using shapes of holographic hands in position to show exactly how to approach a task. This kind of guidance is just not available in paper manuals and transforms Colby's experience. So Colby, can you tell us a little bit about how your experience has changed since using guides?
So it's a lot easier to use than a hard copy. It allows me to see exactly where my hands are supposed to be, exactly where my tools are supposed to be, and allows me to be more confident in my installation process.
That's so great to hear. It feels like the guidance is much more intentional, and I agree. I just don't think we can get that experience from a paper copy. So, how is the guide created? Typically, the steps required to complete installation of an accessory are captured either as photos or as a PDF. Power Automate and AI Builder seamlessly take these documents, and the information is extracted using a trained AI model. This immediately creates the first version of a guide. Without any delay, it's available on Dynamics 365 guides thanks to seamless integration between Dynamics 365 and the Power platform. Once it's been signed off by a supervisor, team members in San Antonio can hit the ground running. Now for Toyota, another key priority is scale. When they've created something great, they want to share it out across the entire company as quickly as possible. No problem, Microsoft gets that. So this guide is available to every employee at every site immediately. While each team member is using the guide, they're getting real-time analysis. Colby suspects that one of the steps is taking too long and that there's room to make the process more efficient. He checks his assumption using Power BI. He can easily understand how long it's taking to complete a task and where the inefficiencies are. The operation times show him that he was right, and that this step is taking the team far longer than it needs to. Toyota loves to see their teams turn insight straight into action so that they can see benefit as quickly as possible. Have you heard of the term Kaizen? It means continuous improvement, and it's the lifeblood here at Toyota. Whether you're a production associate, a salesperson, or the CEO, you know that Kaizen empowers you to proactively improve the way that you work. With Dynamics 365 guides, he can make immediate changes. Making changes is really easy. Anyone with PowerPoint skills can author a new guide or make changes to an existing one in a matter of minutes. He decides that he should alter a step to improve ergonomics for team members, which would make this process much smoother. Empowering team members on the ground to make changes means that problems are solved much faster. They understand how the process works, and so their improvements are grounded in reality. He wants to get approval from his supervisor, so using the new calling feature, he can quickly present his ideas without ever leaving the application. Using collaboration capabilities, his supervisor can see exactly what he's seeing through the HoloLens. Yes,
sir. So I noticed a lot of people were having issues on step 3 of the storage box installation. So what I did was add these hands in so people would know where to apply pressure.
Okay, take those hands, Kobe. Move them towards the middle of the storage box. A tad bit right. Apply pressure and you should be all good.
It's great to see them collaborate on this improved step of the procedure together with no delay. With the supervisor's approval, the guide is ready for future use. The team at Toyota describe this as an example of true citizen development. They're no longer reliant on engineers, and they can implement changes to the process far more easily. The beauty of mixed reality is that it's solving challenges here in San Antonio from the ground up. Toyota has seen a 33% decrease in defects since deploying Dynamics 365 guides. That's amazing. With Kaizen at the heart of their business, intelligence is helping them to understand how to improve, and mixed reality is empowering them to adapt their processes faster than ever before. This was all made possible thanks to Dynamics 365 and the Power Platform.